Yeah, it's looking pretty nasty outside. Can't even find my rain slicker, but it's all good. My barber's just finishing up right now, and then I'm next. But I didn't eat all day, you know? Actually, nah, I'm talking shit. I had a couple hash browns and some milk. Now I'm eating at a spot. Mans are gonna crucify me. Let me know if Mans actually like Baker's, because Baker's ain't my number one Jamaican spot, but it comes clutch for times like this.
Got a nice little jerk chicken, pasta salad, oxtail gravy.
Golly. Let me come to the shine. Let me come to the shine right now. Yeah, I ain't even gonna give Mans the weight check just yet. Today, what we have in store, a 1-2 shenanigans DT. But
I'm gonna give Mans a little weight check.
Let Mans know if you can't swim. Get your life jacket. Let me know in the comment section what you guys think of my waves. Don't be disrespectful.
Let me come see it again.
Let's get it. Finally got to DT. Finally got to Harley. Here for Juju's book launch. So we about to get shit popping.
And so I'm not gonna waste any more time because I'm hella lit, like I already said. I'm so honored to present to you my beautiful, magical, inspirational little sister and best friend and motherfucking author of She's Ready for War. I'm so excited. I look around this room and I'm just like, yes, of course I was able to do this because look at the people that are supporting me. Look at the people that love me. Yes. I'm so blessed, honestly. So thank you all for being here. Within us, have we each been given abilities to embrace and connect to the Creator? And within, that feels like what we call love.
Shout out to my girl Juju. Success to me, to be honest. It was neat. I met this one singer, Drusha. I think that's her name. She's the new singer, to be honest. Yeah, good vibes, good people. I met some cool people, cool man them. Stay tuned for the next one. It's supposed to be a big one. So if you're not there.
What's good, y'all? Day 2 here at Parkdale Hall for Fashion Art Toronto. But today I'm just here as a spectator, you know? I'm in the stands. And to be honest, this is even my first show as a spectator. Because Mandem are always in the show. So now we're just here to see the vibes.
So, fit check.
You know me, I'm wearing a custom
one of one.
Like, it's not even one of one stuff, but you know, just a nice little palace jacket. I'm wearing these one of one pants from a lovely designer. And shoes, you know me, I'm rocking these old school Climacools. And I got the Perplex. Yup.
Yeah.
Get your poppin'. How we doing? I'm Josh. I'm in a full thrifted outfit. Got my lab coat here. Grandpa's shoes. Nice baggy jeans.
Lovely.
White lab coat.
Okay.
Simple but effective.
Simple but effective.
Yeah,
love that.
We have?
Hi, I'm Lucille. I've just got some thrifted trousers, and my friend's waistcoat is from Urban, and just some jewelry again from thrift, various places.
That's Jared Olsever. J-A-R-E-D O-L-S-E-V-E-R. One of my paintings is going to be a gown today.
Talk to me.
Yeah, she's wearing it too.
Talk to me.
Oh, what up? Wait, what
line? Yo, what's your name? Where are you?
JD, what's up, bro? Yo, I'm just here enjoying, having a good time with my boy. Yeah, for the vibes, bro.
Lovely.
My first time at FAT, so it's a blast. Good time, man. Yo, I'm here with my homie, so can't complain, man.
Got you.
No.
You'll
be disinclined.
I mean, it's an OG skate brand.
Got my wristband, got my comp ticket. Now we about to see the vibe.
Young cop.
Finally got in after a long wait in line. Now we about to see the vibe, see the designers.
Taking tomorrow, gonna be walking, is it?
100%.
I'm Amra. I'm wearing my pajama top, wearing my skirt backwards because I like it better black. There's like trees on it and it looks really weird. And I'm here spectating. I honestly don't know if he's about to walk, but I think it'll be really good.
Lovely.
I'm very excited.
Tonight, you know me.
Network the little 1-2. Nice experience, the vibe, neat energy, you know, everyone's happy to be there. And it's not like a jam and people are just there to move like cool boys. You know, everyone's there to like take in the art.
Yeah, facts, art.
Take in the designer, take in everything that's going on. It's a nice experience, but stay tuned for the real show tomorrow.
My Yusuf, he drinks 2% milk. That is actually disgusting.
Two twos? I drink my 2% milk. I don't know, you guys are some weirdos.
Do you drink milk?
No.
Exactly.
What did Mads drink when they were younger? Did Mads not drink milk? I don't want to hear it. Ugh. I'm a child, alive? We're back on roads. We're going to go watch Black Panther, but that's the movies at, what time did Mads get there?
11?
10:55. Yeah. So you know me, I'll...
Yeah. And it starts at 11, no?
The movie starts at 11. Well, you know what movies? The movie starts after like 15 minutes.
Sucks.
I thought we could make it still, but... Because Taken and Stevens is Saturday. This is the first like weekend premiere of Black Panther, so it's gonna be super packed. I'm fucked. I don't know why I got that, so I'm so sick. But you see me, I'm optimistic. Like, yo, we can make it. It is what it is.
So instead, we're gonna go.
We're at King Slice now, you know what I mean? Huh? Apparently, King Slice is bottom pit, but I mean. Who's that?
All the Panthers.
Yeah, look who it is.
No cameras.
Not even the fact that you drink 2% milk. You like what on your pizza?
Bacon. I'm a pepperoni man.
Stick in his hand. Are you like this?
You know what it is?
When you bite into it, and then the oil is just dripping down your mouth, you just go like this. The King Slice? So lovely. Feel the fastest taste by the fingers. Bottom tier.
You can get some garlic sauce on that bit. Take in, it's even a twist off.
People would say I'm crazy. Reading pizza backwards. But what do they know? What do they know?
I'm taking it in.
Cheese?
Pepperoni?
Or vegetable?
Let me know. Can't even lie, humble. 8.2. 8.2 is a little greasy, but.
You already know how we bum, you already know he's coming. What's up?
Do you want videos? Or
can we get like a wish or a little.
Fan love.
Oh, come on. I'm most excited actually for Richard's outfit. Genius. So like stay tuned for that one because that's actually my favorite. Watch out for the pants, it's gonna be like killer.
Came inside, now I get to kick up. This is that. I'm out here getting paged. Yeah, makeup.
Please again.
Yeah,
the highlight of his beard. Like, this is crazy.